Can you describe what for you is the magic, the pure magic of Aardman animation?
Oh, I don't think I can put it into words. I mean, it's everything. It's everything that comes together. It's the script. It's the tiny, tiny little touches. It's the ingenuity of the whole stop motion. I mean, it's magical. It's a real, real art. And I think you know, they're the best. I just do it because I'm such a huge fan of Aardman, and it doesn't matter what you look like when you get up in the morning. That's the other wonderful thing.
Of course, today you're going to be watching this for the first time. Are there other Aardman animation projects in the past, though, that have meant a lot to you? Do you have a favourite Aardman animation picture?
Oh, all of them. Oh, bless. All of them, really. But I think A Grand Day Out, the first time I saw that, and The Creature Company, I mean, all of those, they were just... Creature Comforts. I mean, that, I remember the mountain lion or the puma talking about that, the being in this country. Do you remember that? And they had a whole load of zoo animals. It was just miraculous. It was such a wonderful idea to put people's voices, you know, ordinary members of the public's voices to those animals. It was just, I think the guy's a genius. I really do.